But I don't think they would want to, given where they're at. Like, it's not time to wave the white flag. And especially if you're going to be adding, as you know, it appeared that they were pretty close to be doing with Jacob Markstrom 2 weeks ago now, 10 days ago. That doesn't signal to me to be a team that is putting Toffoli on the block and would move him.